One big question that gets asked is how to choose between Power BI and Tableau. Each have their own strengths and weaknesses, and this is a very similar comparison to the Android versus iOS comparison. Power BI and Android have a lot more flexibility as far as calculations and importing data, a geek's heaven, so to speak. iOS and Tableau both focus more on design and user interaction, but are a bit more difficult and limited on the development side. The data query aspect of Tableau can be cumbersome. Importing with already perfectly set up data is easy, but that is rarely the reality. Power BI has a lot more capability and flexibility for working with data because it uses Power Query on the back end. This not only makes importing data easy, but also makes transforming and shaping this data a flexible process for later use. The process of linking data tables in Power BI saves a lot of time because it eliminates lookup calculations and data joining. Tableau can do simple calculations with well-formatted data relatively easy. However, the calculations piece in Tableau tends to be quite cumbersome and difficult to use for custom calculations or linking data tables. Tableau does do quick measures, which do not require writing out formulas and are straightforward to understand. Power BI, however, can do extensive calculations by leveraging the DAX language. Tableau visualizations are well designed and the charts are easy to change and interact with. Users can easily make stories to emphasize important points of data in the charts. The dashboards in Tableau snap right into place on the dashboard, so it avoids the sometimes awkward positioning of charts that we encounter with Power BI. Pick Power BI or Tableau based on the needs of the organization or users for that particular project. It really ultimately depends on what exactly we need our data visualizations to do and how the data sources look and link together. We do not necessarily have to choose between both.